I started making horror videos just to get more views, and I was sad about it. See you next video.